Let's go. Yep.
You to work in that mine no more, okay?
Would you rather I go back to thieving? I'm providing for my family.
Well, you can't provide for us if you ain't got no lungs. And what if it caves in again?
Well, I told you 100 times already. It'll get better.
Yeah, sure. And who's gonna change things around here? You? Jameson? He'll work you to death.
I've had enough. I'm gonna go put food on the table.
Well, go on then. See if I care whether you come back. Is there a man in this town who ain't a moron?
He's just scared. Good job's hard to find.
A good job? Taking your lungs for a couple of dollars a week? Scared or not, he's gonna ruin us both.
Hey, big shot.
Look at this country.
You. I'm looking for Slim Grant, State Marshal. Heard you boys know where to find him.
Oh, Mr. Marshall was here last week. I think he headed up to Beaver Hollow looking for some outlaws.
Is he coming back?
Sure, when he catches them fellers he's been after.
Well, how long's he been gone?
Well, a couple of days.
Well, you ain't gonna go look for him?
If your boss's boss, who you all hated, went missing, possibly dead, at the hands of a bunch of violent wanted men, would you go looking for him?
Well, yeah, probably, because I'm a fool.
Well, when he's dead, maybe I'll become marshal. I'll be a hero riding a horse from town to town, mister. Think of that.
Good luck with those dreams. Let's go, boy. It's all right, boy. You must be Slim Grant.
State Marshal. Slim Grant.
Okay. Let's get you out of here.
Yes. Indeed, son.
I need a favor, Mr. Grant. It's nothing big. I'll explain on the way. You might as well relax. Look at the floor for a bit. Yep.
State Marshal, you know.
Yeah, I know. Just sit tight. All will be revealed.
Thank
I was, before you got so short with me.
Son, what the hell are you up to? So damn cryptic.
I'm telling you all I can. It's a job. Someone wants to see you. Taking you to them.
What if I don't want to see them?
Well, that's a good argument for keeping that rope around your wrists.
State Marshal, and this is an abduction.
Horseshit! I'm saving you. This is just a little detour on the way to Liberty.
I will prosecute you for this, you insubordinate bastard.
There you go again, Mr. Grant. Ain't doing yourself no favors.
What's your name, son?
I ain't got no name, and I ain't your son. Sit tight. I'll take you to your friend. And this will all be over.
Oh, not for you, it won't be.
Whatever you say.
Just wait until I reach state capital.
This is it. Down here. Almost over, Marshal Grant.
State Marshal Grant.
Yeah, yeah.
So you got him.
I think so.
Did you kill his cousin back in 82?
Whose cousin?
My cousin.
I never shot no one, didn't deserve it.
You shot Jed Calloway.
And I told you then I'd shoot you too. And I would've, if you'd shown up.
I was there.
No, you weren't. You left town.
You take that back.
But I don't care now. It's nigh on 20 years ago. We're old men. We're lucky.
Fight me.
You're an old man.
Come on, fight me.
It's a bit late, isn't it?
God damn you! Oh!
Well, that settles that then.
I shot him back. I shot him in the goddamn back.
When these things happen.
God damn you, goddamn both of you!
Well, now calm down. Who cares? You should have shot him 20 years ago. He's dead now.
You are a sickness scum like you and you, Plato. Come on, draw!
Why?
I said draw, goddammit!
No.
Yes!
Shit, indeed. Still, at least now you got an ending to your book.
He's dead.
Oh, don't you start now.
No, I'm not starting. I'm happy. I'm free. I can finally go back to writing westerns instead of being in one.
Yeah, he was pretty wild. And I know some wild people.
He was certainly complicated.
I'm sorry I shot him.
No. And you didn't shoot him. He did. In the back. After he mortally wounded Slim Grant. Fair and square.
Yes, that's it.
Last of the gunslingers.
Well, more or less, I guess.
There's more?
Oh, there's always folk who shoot you in the back and then rewrite history.
Oh, hey, where do I send the money?
Send it to Tacitus Kilgore. No, that ain't my real name. easy.